You have an amazing beverage idea. Now, how do you turn that idea into a drink on store shelves? By crafting a commercial formulation. A commercial formulation is a scientific recipe that is required in order to produce your beverage. Let's say you have an idea for a soda. You've perfected your kitchen recipe, the batch you've mixed at home. You combined different flavors, added sugar, and carbonated water to discover you had a tasty new drink. But in order to get your drink to market, you cannot simply mix those ingredients in your kitchen and sell it. This is where crafting a viable formulation with a beverage development company comes in. The ingredients must be measured accurately so that the drink is the same for every bottle, and they must come from a consistent source so the flavor does not change. The formulation will be everything in your drink, a perfect match for the nutrition panel on the side of your bottle or can. So what are the components of this formulation? The most basic beverage formulation would be water and flavor. From there, it gets more complicated. A recipe may also include acids and sweeteners for taste. Preservatives may be added for shelf life. Maybe your drink is carbonated. Any functional ingredients are also included. Vitamins, minerals, electrolytes. Each of these ingredients must be measured and combined properly to create your drink consistently. At Flavorman, you have a detailed conversation with your project leader who will create your beverage. We then start making your first set of samples to match your idea or your kitchen recipe. We ship those samples out to you within 10 business days. You taste your samples, tell us which ones you prefer and any changes you might like, and we get back to work on more samples. The process only ends when you decide the drink is perfect. Then you have a final formulation. But it doesn't stop there. Once you have the formulation locked down, shelf life tests and quality control studies begin. The lab formulation is scaled up for production. Nutrition facts are double and triple checked for accuracy. Submissions to government agencies are made. When all the boxes are checked, it's ready to go to a co-packer. Check out the previous episode to learn all about co-packers. With a proper commercial formulation, you can change what the world is drinking. Thanks for watching episode 3 of Flavorman's Beverage Bootcamp video series. Hit subscribe to watch the rest of the series, where we'll go in depth on everything you'll need to make your beverage. For more information or to start developing your own beverage, click the links listed below.